Welcome back to Valheim. This will be episode 15 on the house build. It's turned out pretty well, I think. This should be the back side of it. And this is the front side. Well, I guess you can have it either way, I guess. This is the water side. I want to build the I don't know what I'm gonna do over here yet. I haven't decided. Get rid of this rock real quick. Okay. I thought about putting a big fireplace at this end. Fireplace. I don't know. I kind of wanted one in the center of the house, but I don't know. The roof turned out so well that I don't really want to mess it up by trying to build a thing up on top. And so I was thinking about went too low on that one. That was So figure out how I could build this here and make it look really cool. Had that lit up. I don't know why it did what it did right there. Oh, I got plenty of rock. Or stone, I guess. Hey. I left the door open. It's the only thing I hate about putting the foliage up to, it's only up to medium right now. All this grass. you know what, I wonder. I don't want that sticking through. I wonder what happens. Ah, it just dawned on me that I could do that. So,
medic 14-20.
go there and there. And the reason you gotta do that is because if you run up to this thing, it will hold you back just enough where you can't get in there to use it. That's enough to get started out here. Good. Thought I had more. On my car earlier, and I may use some of that dark wood on this. Thank you. Nope. Well, let's do this. I don't know how I want to do this. Like so? I guess that would look okay. A nice big heart. Yeah. I like that. Put this back down where it needs to be. Go to the house, get some more stone. Probably. It'll look good on the end of here. So I got enough to do another layer. Or I could go down to what if. Put that there. I should be able to put two small ones there to make it wide. I'm wondering. I don't know if it'll let the smoke out. May have to build it and light the fire and see what happens. See what this still looks Get away. I ain't got time for your snake cats. Dirty. Good. Now, here, see if I could put get up there. Put like a cap on top, and the smoke should come out between the things if it'll flow that way. But I want it to sit that'd be kind of cool. Get out away from it so I can here we go. What about this? Oh, stupid tree, I don't want to cut you down. Oh, I'm out of the stone cutter. Oh, I'm just outside the edge of it. Dang it. Oh, I can move it over. Oh, I don't want to cut that tree down. Go up here. There, a minute. Oh. Bet I can do it from here. Since I'm over here now. What? It has a height? Oh my god, I can't believe that. The stonecutter. It not only has a radius, it has a height. They just don't show the markings for it. Ah. Okay. You can play at this game. I'll bring them stone cutter up. Okay. Oh wow. Did it even stick over just, oh, it's just right on this end? And is it right on the other end? Well, that's off just a hair, but oops. Yeah. This side. Come here. Get out from underneath there. Yeah, it's basically right in the middle. Now the moment of truth is this right here. It's working in here. Can't see it. It's coming out. Not as much as I thought I would like it to. I mean, just for picture wise. Let's see if it's pushing it inside. Let's hope it isn't. No? Nope, no smoke showing up on my deal. Yeah, it's all going up there. And it's not in here. That's pretty cool. I like that. And we'll end up, I don't know. You sort of got to put, no, I don't have to do that. Oh, I saw it there for a second. There it is. There we go. Ooh, there's that corner. I can't believe how nice that turned out. Okay, let's put there. Yeah. there. Yeah, I did. You know what? I need to swap this. Nope, not there. Oh yeah, that looks nice out here. Oh yeah, nice indeed. Now out here, I decided I was going to do this because I want, well, you know what? I may just leave that open for a second. Let me see out here. Oh, I need to do that in real quick. I want to close this end in. I suppose I'd use the right piece. Oh, that's good enough. Okay, what I was wondering about doing was come on, get the right angle. I don't know why this glass is so difficult. Can't get real close to it for some reason. This makes it where it says it won't place it. See? Just all of a sudden. You know what? You were bugging me anyway. I can replace that any time. Come on. Look at that. I go. Makes no sense. Huh. That looks pretty nice. Pretty nice at all. I mean, really nice. Okay. Huh. I like that. Well, let's see. I want to do... some kind of a window down here. I don't know what though, but I want it. Oh, that's a brute. He says, hey. You. I'll come up to visit with you. Okay. I think I know the reason. Yep. You have to, for some reason, it won't let you put it glass to glass. It's gotta be up against wood, I guess. I don't know. I guess that's how it seems like it's working. Oh, I saw that mess up. It's on the outside. Oh, that one messed up too. Hey, I ain't putting all that on. Who's out here doing this? Where you at? I hear you out here. Oh, it's you. Oops. Leave. Oh, there it is. All right, let's see what I'm doing. That did it. Yep. And up here, I need that one. I could have got rid of the wood there on the side, but it just double does it. Daylight. Oh, that's not a gap. That's the dark metal in that beam, or that iron beam going up there. Okay. There we go. And how do I want to do this? I could get rid of that and that. It definitely needs a beam right there. Do I want to get rid of that post? Because I don't know. I was thinking about putting a hanging fire out there, but I don't think so. It's just going to cause smoke. And there's going to be no place for the smoke to go, so okay. How about right on the crack, down about a quarter. Right on the crack, down about a quarter. Oh, that was messed up. This one is. It was leaning to the side one knot. There. There, that's how the glass looks. That looks pretty nice. So we're all sealed up there. We're all sealed up there. And yeah, see, it was the iron beam that's making the... Oh, you know what? Oh, I don't need it there. Okay. That looks pretty good. I like that. 368. I think I have enough. Carry all this. Yeah, that looks fine like that. Oh, I know what I need. By a torch by the door. Don't know that I like this though. Get some more stone. Oh, out of stones. Okay. Oh. Might as well put that back up. I'm not carrying it around. What? I think we'll put it right over here. Oops. Ah, there we go. Pine wood and tar. I've been wanting to use some of that. Get out of the way. Doesn't look bad at all. Wish you could turn them sideways, but you can always swivel them this way. They don't make them any other direction, which is too bad. I don't know why they didn't think about that. Could have been something cool. Okay, Not a regular wood. Believe that. And, I don't think I have enough. I need 2 iron and 2 eyes. Get some more eyes to fill it up with, but tell. Where'd my 2 eyes go? I have 2 great orb eyes on me. They let me build it the first time, and then they're gone. I guess you don't get them back after you build with them, and you tear it down. That's a glitch. Come on, I hear you. There he is. You're gonna make me go clear to the house. Unless there's one in this inbox. Nope. Nope. Oh, I need it for that. Run. You go to sleep while I'm here too. Oh. That neck scared shit out of me. They're so quiet till hey, you run by. Okay. Now we are refreshed. I ain't taking. Storming, whatever. Oh, that's stupid. Well, I didn't mean to do that. Changed my mind. I was gonna throw. Huh. Oh, it must have been in the water. Okay. Okay, let's try to set this without messing it up this time so I don't lose it again. There we go. Sorry, I'm taking a couple screenshots, or at least trying to. Make one, wipe my cursor off, get it out of the picture. It's not a bad looking little picture. Sun came out. You know what? Let's go back out here and get another one of them in the daylight. Oh yeah, look at that. That's pretty. Zoomed in all I can. Let's do a little bit wider here. Let me, there it's about even. Okay. Let's go up here. And this is obviously just the outside. Haven't really thought about the inside yet. I don't know what I want to do in there yet. Okay, that's enough. Now, in here, I don't know. This looks nice. I may end up putting... Oh, I see what I need to add. Chevy? Wish I had some angled one. I don't know what else I could do. That's an idea. We can do a lot with rugs and banners. A red, white, and blue banner, I'll be dang. Just berries and raspberries and cloudberries. I'll be dang. That's a good idea. Or blue and gray. Kind of like the black banner. Oh, I do got some red jute. jute carpet. That's an idea. Could do a little bit with that. Standing braziers would not be bad, but they put off smoke. I'm sure. No, there's nobody outside. I can see outside. Well, what he's hearing, but I don't see nothing out there. Well, I'll have to make some decisions. I gotta figure out something neat to put out over here. I just don't know what. I like that. And I could place, you know what I could put up on top of there? I could put one of the adornments. I don't know. I don't really like the dragon one. I put it on the roof. The wolf doesn't look bad. And you could put it. Like right there. Or one on each end, maybe. I don't know. I'll have to do some testing. We're well over an hour now, so we'll call it good for now. Got the roof done. Got the blue done. Got the glass put in. Got the both ends buttoned up. The door ended up on this side. All the lights on the outside. Got this looking nice out here. Oh yeah, I got this set of steps right here, which I'll probably end up putting a some kind of lighting down here. Probably an iron one or something, I don't know. Yeah, probably a standing iron. Probably a standing iron one out there and make it look different because it don't look quite right. Let's see something real quick. Wish it would let me put Boy, if that would let me put that right there. There we go. That looks a lot better. Hey. You weren't invited. Buddy boy, that does look a lot better. I like that. Don't care for that grass right there, but Boy, that would look, if I didn't need if I didn't have the stairs there, that would look nice. I can't get another one to stick in the ground right there. I don't really want to cut it down, make it go down in there. I wonder if I put that and that, if it'll put, no, it won't. Yep. Why can't you go down inside there? You know? That looks so nice. I don't want to leave nothing there. Nope. That doesn't look too bad. Nope. Oh, dang it. Didn't mean to. Sometimes it just, I let off the button. See right there, I let off the button and it went ahead and did it anyway. That's funny. Another screenshot. Nice look right there. I like that. Don't know if I like that light right there. Don't quite look right, but I'll have to think about that. It'll probably get moved. Maybe to above the door or something. I don't know. We'll see. Okay, well that's it. Please like and subscribe if you want to. You want to see more of this? We've got the whole inside build to do. And you want to get notifications when I post, you have to click the bell. Thanks for watching.